I got a beer. I have a beer.
Yeah. Mr. Jesse Fletcher on guest vocals.
Jesse Fletcher!
Please.
drums a little bit on the scene. Oh, Todd's vocals. The drums are fine. So, vocals, Todd's vocals are fine.
Jack.
Zoller back up here.
Yeah, give me Troy.
I got a new tooth.
What's his name?
I don't know, Edgar. So I left after I ran down to my dentist.
Can I tell a story?
Yeah.
Okay.
No, wait, is this tooth in your mouth?
This is a tooth in my mouth.
It's not like growing out of your elbow or
something. No. So, okay. Earlier tonight, before we played the vlog, I played with the vlog gym. Anyways, I had a temporary cap, and it fell off while I was eating a fish fry here. So it kind of distracted me. I thought, oh, shit. I called Tom Whitlock, who's a beautiful human being. If anybody knows this guy, he's fucking amazing. Well, my wife called him, actually. And my beautiful wife, where is she? Anyways, so she calls him, and he calls my dentist, who is on the top of Black Elk Peak. And she goes, yeah, I'll be down there in a minute. So Tom comes in, he brings me my tooth here. I take it to my dentist, and she puts it on. So I'm golden right now. Thank you, guys. I got a new tooth. So what happens is, if you're 20 years old, you get cavities filled. If you're 50, like me, then you get crowns.
Thank you.
guys are generous.
This is just the coolest fucking experience ever.
Thanks, man.
I'm overjoyed. My heart is full just to see everybody here from all over. And just that one spark, you know, just made all this happen. So it's just I feel the love, the energy. It's amazing.
Thank you.
jokes. Yeah, time for jokes. Who's got a joke?
I got one.
All right, here we go.
How many tickles does it take to make an octopus laugh?
Everybody
knows it's 10 tickles.
I got it. What did the slug on top of the tortoise say?
Slug?
Whee!
We should have rehearsed that part. Sorry, I need a minute.
We just practiced telling jokes for a week. That's why we keep talking about it. The song is for Jesse because he's a fucking awesome dude. And he's done so much to bring so many people together that I don't think otherwise we'd have gone together. It's pretty good love, and I am deeply appreciative of that, as I'm sure many other people here are, of this experience. and so many other people just been it, including Danny Smith, for letting us practice in his pad all week long. Rune and his watching the World Cup. And then there are people whose lives we've ruined. We want to thank you and apologize.
So that I can break even.
time, we would like to welcome the fantastic Brad Petersen on stage to join us. He's going to lend his guitar wizardry to our limping gait.
Get on this horse and ride it.
It's too late to back out now, Brad. We don't want to sully your reputation.
Thank you.
our last song. This song, we play it last. It's a tribute to Bob and Bobby.
Bob and Bobby.
They were instrumental in all of this, and they're not with us anymore, and we miss them.
To this scene. He has worked his ass off.
And put your guitar down, Brad.
I just want to tell him that I love him, that he is my brother. And I want to give this to him because he deserves it. Exactly. So, I want to give this block to Brad. And I love you, man.
Thank you, Brad.
I love you, brother.
All right. That's not all.
Wait, there's more.
There's more. There's somebody else that we want to pay some honor to. His name rhymes with Messy Metcher. Yeah, that's right. Get your ass back up here, sweet cheeks. As Tim said earlier, Mr. Fletcher here has done a shitload to make all this happen. He has done a lot of work. And he has, I mean, he's dealt with money, he's dealt with logistics, but he's been going all over town making sure people got equipment, places to practice. Yeah. And so we have a plaque for you as well. Love you, buddy. Get pictures of him crying. So forgiving.
And next up, the Black Dots.